What did you make of the opportunity last night, kind of stepping in that game and kind of filling in a void for when Sabonis was out?
I wanted to come out there and just play hard. Knowing my role, I got to come in there, just play hard, just get rebounds, go fight for loose balls, get my teammates open, and just do it as best as I can.
Did you have an idea that was going to happen in that game?
Yeah. The guys have been telling me for the past few days, just stay ready. Coach told me before shoot around, we're going to you early, so just be ready and just do what you do.
Do you feel like you'll be able to do that again in these upcoming games?
Yeah, most definitely. I'm always confident in my abilities, doing what I do, be able to impact the game in multiple areas, and just be versatile as I can. But for sure, I'm always confident in what I do, and just be able to, whenever I get called, just play hard as I can.
What are those areas right now that you feel like you can make the biggest impact?
Obviously the intangibles. What got me here to the league was rebounding, setting good screens, being a force down in the paint, and I want to be able to do that. Obviously, be able to play make out of the post, not the post, but high split, high in the perimeter, and just be able to create opportunities for my teammates, get them open, whether it's screens or passes. I just want to be the best team player as I can.
How big of a difference is it for you to go back and forth between the G League and this level?
It's a big difference. You know, guys in the G League, you guys get to run more. You get the ball in more comfortable spots. You're more used to being there than you are here. But it's, at the end of the day, I like to say it's just basketball. You know what you got to do. It's the thing I know how to do best, and I'm just confident whenever I get step on the court, whether it's there or here.
How hard is it to have your role change so much when you're there versus here?
It's hard, but it's nothing new for me. Like I've been doing this for last year. I've been doing it back home as well. So it's something I want to be able to adjust and mold. And as a young player, the more things you can, the more types of experiences, the different levels you can play at a young age, the better it is for you in your development.
What's become kind of more comfortable or just easier about the NBA level for you since maybe the start of training camp?
Yeah. Honestly, I think that this game just slowed down a lot for me. From the beginning of training camp, even last year, the game was kind of too quick for me. It's slowing down. It takes time for me to get used to the speed of the game and the timings of where to set screens, when to roll. At the same time, it's just a growing a continuous growth of just being able to stay solid and knowing your role, and after that it's just going to keep on adding to it.
From these two different opportunities you got last night and then Philly, what do you feel like you've seen in watching that back that you want to clean up moving forward?
From the two opportunities I got, I want to be able to be a force out in the paint on offensive rebounds, go crash the board, and just being able to create opportunities on second chance opportunities for our teammates, and at the same time being able to stay sound. Don't bite for shot fakes, stay down, don't try and gamble for steals, stay down and avoid fouls at all costs.
What have you seen with those fouls? Is it kind of just staying vertical?
Kind of, you can say that, but at the same time it's tick and tack fouls. Guys know how to sell it. I'm trying to go for a lot of blocks too at the same time. I gotta stay down. It's more me being patient than those guys creating opportunities for me.
What do you make of the meditation stuff that you guys do and how beneficial do you think it's been for yourself and the team?
Most definitely, it helps a lot, especially as a young player. For me especially, because I'm in two different places a lot of times, it just helps me being present, enjoying the opportunity whenever it comes, and just being focused on what's present. Don't think about what happened in the past. Think about next play mentality and just be ready for it.
Have you done that meditation stuff before?
Yeah. I did it back in the day, but now it's kind of more ramped up now. I'm doing it more often.
Cool. Thanks, guys.